Good afternoon. Here are the top four stories for the day. Marking his 43rd birthday, Master Blaster Sachin Tendulkar played cricket with the school children in Mumbai. One student died and another injured in a clash between two student groups of Aligarh Muslim University last night. Prime Minister Narendra Modi called for water conservation in the 19th edition of his Mann Ki Baat program today. Chief Justice of India T.S. Thakur turned emotional during his speech in front of Prime Minister Narendra Modi at the Conference of Chief Ministers and Chief Justice of High Courts in New Delhi.